All right, oh my god, ow.
Right knee.
Oh, let's try that again. What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? My name is, of course, Robert. You guys are awesome. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. And today is just a random day. I got to do some stuff around my house, so I thought, you know, why not? Might as well just video it. That's the whole purposes of my videos. So, anyway, this, though, is the first thing that we're going to do. Isaac, hi. He likes to be in the videos. First thing we're going to do is this. So, some people may know, some people may not know, that my favorite artist is NF, and how many weeks has it been now? He doesn't know. Three weeks ago, he dropped an album called The Search, and so I pre-ordered that album, and along with pre-ordering, I got a sweatshirt, and it was delayed a little bit, and now it's finally here, and I'm super excited. You guys are seeing, you're not seeing anything now. Ooh. I dig this. Is there a tag on here anywhere? There's this. Cool. Extra large. There's nothing on the back, just the front. But anyway, so I don't know. I was just really excited about that. I was like, oh, yes, it's here. Yes. Because they told me it was going to be delayed 2 to 3 weeks, it has been actually now that I think about it, 2 to 3 weeks. Wow. I went by really fast. Anyway, so it's here, and I love it. I'm gonna wear it for the rest of this video. But anyway, we gotta do some tidying up of my workspace. Ugh. Not only because it is a mess, but also because I start school next week, which is sad. But I don't want to have, like, no space to work, and I'm running around the house trying to find somewhere where I can work, so this hoodie's really comfortable. Anyway, so I'm going to tidy that up so I can use it as what it was meant to be, a workspace, and oh my gosh, this hoodie is really comfortable. And so, so that's what we're going to do right now. So, let's go.
Potentially bigger I get, the more they think it less of me. Don't be the one to insult my integrity. Put down the whistle, I'm done with you referees. Y'all know nothing, you think you ejected me. Till I show up in the game, look, remember me. I gotta make it, these people depend on me. Hey, that's how I'm living these days. Dreading my wife, keep digging that grave. I had a job, making minimum wage. Told myself that I gotta get paid. Myself, yeah, get on my grades. Walk into class like, give me that A. Think I'm trash, put a bag in your face, and I put you by the road like, look, we're the same. Here's a reminder that I still spit. Think I need to advise you to watch your lip, or at least realize that I'm not no kid. Don't Google my name trying to find my crib. Write a pop song, then I'm in a song like this.
So I got the arm over here. That fixes that problem. I've got all that sorted down there. No more cabled mess. This is hidden under here now, which is actually a clean look. I like it. Everything's pushed off to the side. Like, the top is good. This is a lot better. This is a lot more manageable, too. It actually works better than what I had. I don't know why I had it. This looks a lot better. There's this one cord here for this, but when it's in use, it won't be as bad. This is managed off to the side. This is pretty good. So, overall, so much better. So, so much better. Nice. Next up, I'm hang posters on this closet. Yes, on this closet door. I don't know what else I'm gonna do. Probably take my skateboard for a ride, honestly. So let's do it. Alright, guys, so those are the posters hung and the desk fix, but let's see these posters real quick. I mean, like, okay, backstory time. I realized it was a little close right there. I thought I had a lot more, but I also am prepared for more to come. So just keep in mind, it's not like perfectly filled, the whole door has no space on it, because it's, no, it has space, but I think it looks good. I don't know, you guys let me know what you think in the comments. So this is from Grand Theft Auto, the whole map of it. This is the special chart from Fallout 4. This is Call of Duty World War II, Call of Duty World War II, obviously you can see that.
And then this is Metro Exodus. So that's the whole thing. And over here, this is my brother Camaro. But, yeah, that's how it looks in the eyes. So if I need to add things, I can put it down there, or I could move that poster and make things go over there too. So it's got a whole lot of space to it if things work out better later. But, and the great thing is now I have space over here, so there's not a whole bunch of books or posters sitting over here anymore. So overall, I mean, it's been working great. Doing some huge, like, cleanups today. This looks good. This looks good. This looks good. Like, I'm happy. Oh, and I forgot to mention one thing. These, you probably saw these already. These shoes. One, I know they don't really go with my socks, but, oh, he's Deadpool. But this is actually a really interesting shoe. So what it is, let me sit down for this part. So the shoe that I'm wearing right now is actually from Speedo. And it's weird because Speedo doesn't make shoes, but this is actually their prototype. So they gave it to a lot of officials at swim meets. My dad is an official, so they gave it to him. And that is kind of, he didn't want it. He didn't really fit him. I tried it. They fit pretty well. I don't know why he said it didn't fit them with the same shoe size, but they fit me really nicely. They're actually pretty comfortable. I like them. So I'm going to wear them. I want to give a huge shout out to Speedo, of course. Speedo is actually a really awesome brand, so, you know, I think it's great. I'm excited to, like, have these shoes. I never had white shoes before, so this is going to be a first for me. Hopefully I can keep them clean, but they look great, they feel great, and it's weird because it's Speedo, but we'll see where this goes. But yeah, so huge shout out, Speedo, thank you so much. Obviously it's not technically me that got it was my dad, but still, awesome shoes. They look great, like I said, feel great. And if they ever come out with them, you guys should definitely get a pair because these are really, really comfortable. And it's awesome if you work on a pool deck because they have holes on the bottom, so it just kind of drains out, so you're not stepping in a puddle of water that just kind of sits in your shoe all day. So it's pretty cool. Anyway, since I mentioned the sweatshirt, I wanted to mention the shoes. You guys probably already saw. And probably also went, wow, that doesn't match his socks at all. Yeah, they don't, but, you know, whatever. Judge me, I don't care. So, I think what's going to be next is I'm going to see if my drone has enough battery, and we're going to see if we can take some awesome drone shots. And that's about it for right now. That's all I can think of. I also have to eat, so I'm going to eat first, and then we'll do that. And see what we can do. Because I'm really excited about my drone. I haven't used it that much. So let's do it. All right, you guys, we're back. So, I'm using this guy now. I don't know why, I just thought I really would. It's kind of weird. Anyway, I think the audio's fixed now. You guys saw I put it underneath the desk. Everything looks really clean now. Hoping it's all good. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the whole video. I just kind of tried to do whatever. Tried to be myself in the video. I don't like people. My chair is squeaking a lot. I don't like people who just kind of pretend just for the sake of their videos. So I tried to be just authentic and I don't know, try to do just whatever I could. Riding on my skateboard, doing random stuff. The reason for riding on my skateboard is solely because I still need to, like, develop really good skateboard riding skills, I guess is what I'm gonna say. Well, I'm new to skateboarding, so I'm trying to get comfortable with it. I'm trying to, you know, get more comfortable with my drone and stuff, so that's the only reason why I'm doing all that. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, thank you guys so much for the support, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Clouds roll by.